touch once I figure out our next move.
It's a man's world. I say shove it. Survive a day in the desert with us if you think you're so tough. We are the Free Amber Militia. Been a while since someone had the guts to approach my crew.
You must not have heard about me then. My guts are infamous. My pancreas is the toast of Paris.
Oh, I heard about you. That flashy showman. Sorry, darling. No way you can handle this crew. We go hard. We got scars. Name's Faith. You want a gun for me? Then survive our gauntlet. First up is the River Run.
Great day for racing, girls. Taking bets on how long this showman will last.
It's showtime.
Well, you're not a complete waste of our time. They're heading there now. You better show.
A motocross tracking cars?
Why the hell not? It'll be fun.
Second.
wasn't expecting that much bite from someone who got chased out of Silver Rock. It was such a shame. Was looking forward to someone knocking the house down a peg.
Not a fan of the house?
They're quinoa-eating type A assholes who choke freedom with every breath they take.
I'll take that as a no.
Smart boy. Next challenge. One of my girls wiped out on a massive jump near Silver Casino. So we all gotta try it now.
Obviously.
More than a loudmouth on a lucky streak.
Sounds like you think I'm just hot air.
Sounds like.
Let's go, let's go! First now, thanks. Together, Mac. Hell yeah! Who's gonna flash now? still think I'm just the showman?
You can... race, I'll give you that. But don't expect me to be impressed just because you can catch some air.
What's a guy gonna do to impress you around here?
He'd probably start with not trying to impress me. My girls haven't had a good brawl in a while. If you can stand scraping some paint off your ride, try taking them on next.
Just a little closer. Baby. Let him catch me.
Damn, showman.
When are you gonna stop calling me Showman? I'm creaming you guys out here.
You're missing the point, darling. We could race anywhere. Why the hell do you think we're out here? Think about it. But for now, the gauntlet continues. You're holding up, but let's see how much more you have in the tank. Meet at the plateau. Be there.
Yes, sir.
Don't sound so excited.
Sounds like a challenge.
You're goddamn right it is.
It's showtime.
All about those hard knocks. Nothing pretty here. Got it. Why, you're all the way out here. You're insane. You're crazy. Absolutely mad. You do this because anything else would be boring.
There you go, Showman. You bet your ass it'd be boring. What's the point of racing if you don't get battle scars?
Well, I could think of one or two things that...
Don't. You just got him a good side. Okay, you earned it. Final challenge. You at the airfield?
I can get that, yeah.
Before sunrise.
I'll be there.
Go hog wild. I'm starting from the same distance on the other side of the mountain. You better not waste my time.
To lose to this flashy showman. Gonna crush this.
Aw, come on! I forgot to mention, keep a lookout near the canyon. Got two of my favorite jumps there. Well, one of my favorite jumps. The other, let's just say, I haven't had a car survive it yet.
Thank you. Where'd you go, Faith?
Shove it, Showman. I'll get you. I met someone who pissed off the house so much they got themselves ran out of town.
What can I say? We never do anything half-assed.
Does that include taking them down too?
Absolutely. I haven't had this much fun whipping someone in a long time.
Someone's blood is pumping.
The view's great up here.
Don't get used to it.
Hard knocks. How you doing?